Hey, you. What you looking at? What are you looking at? You say, I'm looking at you. Well, what are you looking at for your life? What are you looking at for the rest of this year? You've got to fill your thoughts with God's plans and God's imaginations. God said that my ways are higher than your ways. My thoughts are higher than your thoughts. What is he? Why is he telling us that? Because he's wanting us to elevate our thinking. Colossians tells us that we are to set our affections on things that are above. The Amplified puts it this way. It says, set your affections and keep them set on things that are above. In other words, you determine the way you think. You determine what you're going to focus on, and what you look at and what you focus on will determine what you experience. You know, when I was a young boy, I used to ride motorcycles, and a lot of times I would ride up these hills that had gullies and ditches on each side. And what I would do is so that I wouldn't go into the ditch, I would look at the ditch while I'm riding, and every time I found myself in the ditch. And so finally I learned that I needed to look at my destination. And when I did that, I didn't fall off into the ditch. Look at the destination of what God has planned for you, and you won't fall off into the ditch. Come on, that's life in 90.